Chicken nuggets, biscuits, nuggets, and biscuits, nuggets, biscuits, nuggets, and biscuits, nuggets, biscuits, nuggets, and biscuits. Give it all in mashed potato nuggets, biscuits, nuggets, and biscuits, nuggets, biscuits, nuggets, and biscuits, nuggets, biscuits, nuggets, and biscuits. Give it all in mashed potato.
Hey audience,
what was my motivation behind Nugget and a Biscuit 2 artistically?
Nugget and a Biscuit 2
was my, what's the word that means best thing you've ever done in your career up to this point? Magnum opus number 2. And I just couldn't wait to release this number 2 to the world. When I decided to make a sequel to Nugget and a Biscuit, I didn't want to make a sequel just to make a sequel, just because it was a meme and it would jump on the view train and I would get a lot of views from it. I wanted to actually make something completely new and original, but still have the same exact look and exact feel and exact sound. So I think of the original, just so it felt like a good continue.
Just look at that. Wouldn't you want to continue that? Look at it. Don't you just want to make that into a 2?
And I did. Is it already available on iTunes?